It's destroyed! It's all gone, man!
Timmy's franchise plan. All that work. It's barely even readable.
It must have come in the night. Got past the security grid.
Damn it.
Who the hell would do this?
I'll bet it was the sixth graders. Only they would stoop to this level.
No. This was someone who wanted to hurt us personally.
Yes, Siri.
Incoming video message.
Play the message, full screen.
What is this place?
It was literally Cartman.
Parents?
This is a message to Coon and friends.
That's Cartman's head.
God damn it. Looks
it's
like I have something
body,
that the new kid wants. That's good because the new kid has something that I want.
Connor, that son of a bitch.
Care to make a trade, new kid? Let's make a deal.
Hey, listen, you're gonna be in big trouble if you don't. He hit me. Did you see that?
Get outside and then do exactly as I say, new kid, or you will never see your parents again. And hurry, or else there'll be more of this.
Where are they, fat ass?
Where is who, human cat?
The new kid's parents, where are they?
How should I know?
Because that's fucking you! You took the new kid's parents because you hate that we merged with Freedom Pals!
That's not true! I want this mega franchise more than anybody! Tell him, guys!
You have 5 seconds, Cartman.
I'm on your side! New kid, you believe me, don't you? I'll prove my innocence, you assholes!
Come on, we gotta get that fat fuck!
It's literally Cartman. It's literally Cartman, by the way.